for a kiss. I am mad, you know, it's a wish to know the history of this hotel. This place was built as a house of faith in the year 1914, with just 3 rooms at the beginning. Then came independence, and shortly after, our customers and our staff began to slaughter one another with such abundance and such cheerful license. They told us, you know, then came our master, the taxi, who drove our own management away. Well, in our hotel we have several things which will please you and make you feel alright. From those who push you from pleasure to pain, and those who will not stick to your pain.
Just like that,
Digimon!
Just like that!
Yeah. Come here. How many
of bicycle. This is Lagos. In Lagos, sex is business. Half naked women, quarter naked women, fully naked women. Women who are always naked. Women who will always be naked. And women who will die naked. All is money in this city. So, Lagos is the place. All is money in this city. Big money. Hey. Song answer.
Oh yeah.
Hello. You do have this sort of Lagos Lagos don't you?
Yes, I do.
Okay, let me play for the singer.
I do not.
What?
Oh, you are not listening to me.
That's why I am listening to you. And I am not mad. Meanwhile, I am not a boy. My name is Sidimo.
You are Sidimo. And so?
And so, did you say and so?
Yes.
Do they give mad men sympathy that's in your village?
I don't care if you are a team.
You don't care?
Yes, I don't care if you are a
team. You don't care?
Yes.
And honorary team that's in type one, you say you don't care? It's not like all those nonsense, all those traditional family people used to hear you too. See, sir, let me tell you something. Last year, the people of Petego, a town 15 kilometers away from Abeokuta, decided to honor me with the sisters in title.
Ah!
Maybe you will say, you already did it in the papers. I think of you, sir.
Hey!
Ah, brother, I'm telling you that it, I'm telling you that it, but the woman will never have to do it. I'm telling you that it's not satisfied. Hey, very good, there it is. Ah, a full photograph in the papers of me, not you. And underneath it, it is written for his contribution to the spread of African hospitality in the world through his long service as a well-known and discreet receptionist at a famous hotel in the big city of Lagos. The letter of one ambitious man, the valet and the people of Petego today. For far on our great parrot, sorry, patriot, supreme humanity, an accomplished friend in name, Mr. Jimmy, of that little team, at the day, title of Asimadu, at the day of Petego.
Ah! Don't let me go. Don't let me go.
Sir, because if I go on, you get tired. Small people, eh? Asimadu. Easy life, bad loss, Ufai, as you go and play your phone address in the hospital.
Ah!
Damn it! That is my name!
I am Asimo. Easy life, bad loss, Ufai. E-A-A-E-B-R-A. Easy life, Asimo.
Ah!
Are you proud to you?
Ah, it's been 7 minutes. You have to be the new one. I'm so proud of
it. Yes! I am sure you know me.
Of course I know you.
But you don't know why I am here. You see, my company leased this building to your friend a year ago. And just 6 months later, just when the rest of the rent is due to pay, you come with this flimsy excuse that one of the rooms is haunted by ghosts.
This room number 7.
Room number 7? Okay. I would like to see the ghosts that I tell myself.
Sir, you are not planning to sleep here overnight.
What message did your manager give you?
Manager said he's informing. And if you are coming, anything you want me to give you, that everything is on the other.
Good! Give me the keys to room 7,
sir.
Give me the keys to room 7. Look, if you people think you can even have a contract all in some wet excuse, you have to think again.
Every Sunday. I'm still not going there. Go sit down with you.
See, my friend, all my life, I have wondered and I have thought what ghosts look like. Don't you think it would be a good idea to find out?
It's a very good idea to show this in
the rubbish! All superstitions! There is nothing like ghosts!
Did you say there's nothing like ghosts?
Yes!
Then how come two of our guests died in that room? How come two of our guests died in that room? One last month, the other one last week. One of them coming out of the center. From something like this.
Well, That place will just get me. Like I told you, I believe in Allah.
I believe in Allah.
Show me to Europe. Hey, but I hope you will stay.
Sir, I want to say that. I'm not used to feeling myself every day.
Let's go.
My name is
After it is.
Yeah, welcome to Binali today.
Eh?
Yes, I want you to be here. Welcome to Binali
today. After you.
After you. After you. After you. Ladies first, you after you.
See,
I'm the one who is making this every day. Let us have a welcome to the hotel.
Jim, the room is actually clean. Of course, I told you.
The room is very clean.
Jim, you can't do that.
Say you saw saying you go see your man. You see your 50
No, 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 I thought I would see your family. It looks like the family of goats that is staying here.
I'm coming. about it at our next meeting. Yes. I am
sorry. I
don't understand. Did you hear him? I am caught with Saint Vera. He's walking away. Oh no, I can't do this. Oh no, excuse me.
Yes, now see, my heart is beating well. Too good, too good. This place is for Father Lord's sake.
Will you stop that? You call yourself a pastor, and you still want a contract with me, don't you?
Why not? Why not? Eh? All the big alliances are emergency contractors. Eh? Even our bishop is. Don't stop man from profiteering. You both know. You both know that that's not the
truth. You are afraid because I've caught you. You are sooner than me, and I wonder why I'm even helping you. How do you think contracts are working? By prayer, isn't it?
I'm not saying.
I am giving you a big chance by bringing you here. As the only female member of the Capital Project Committee in the House of Assembly, I am giving you an unfair advantage over other competitors to show your competence. I get your champion when I'm not. Oh, shut up. I am telling you it's regular practice in Parliament. All female MPs are doing it, even to their own nieces and cousins. Everyone in our contracts and awards committee is taking some member of the opposite sex somewhere or the other before jobs are being given out. They call it something different. So why should I do it? Listen, we can't.
Inside of me, that this place, the demons are here, they're up to 1 million.
Madam, madam, how many times did I tell you that I am not a boy? Eh? Even if I am such a tallest.
Wait,
Miss Thomas.
Are you in Parliament? Oh no, no, this language is simply appalling.
Do not fight. Do not fight with him, please. For the love of God.
Oh no.
Thomas should not fight you.
Madam, you see, the dear husband, he understands his dancing. See the way he's talking to me. See the way he's talking to me. Do not argue with you. Do not argue with you. You understand his dancing. Look, organize his dancing. And honorary his dancing title at that.
Thank you very much. She's not meaningful
more than
you know.
Just my opinion. Of course, you have a room. In fact, a palace. But let me explain something to Madam first. Hey, madam. Ifedeto is a town 50 kilometers away from Abuja. I am not from Ifedeto. I am from Abuja. For the valley of Ifedeto, last year said, ah, Zivimu, you must be honored with the sister this time. So I wanted to say no. But I'm very sorry that I'm not going for the coronation. It's because I did not look there. But now that I know you, you understand? I can also show you some pictures of the coronation.
This one!
just do that for me. And then I can't sleep, it's too early. So I want to just take a walk and see if I can
do it. Very good. Don't want to place it, not around you. Hey, as I take care of your back, oh,
yes,
then you'll find me.
Thank you.
And these soldiers are rather too quiet. Hope you are not out of his chief, right?
Yeah. Tell me what I'm saying here.
Stop that. You can call me
Awero. Are you sure I will have that contract?
Why not? Once you cooperate and I sample, what to stop making a fool of yourself? Not only have you judged new capital and show, depending on you, your company can have 10, 15, 20.
20?
Yes! 20 contracts in a week. Our committee has far-reaching powers over contracts for Magadja, for Ajakuta, to Warri, to what you name it. All those places where we are carrying out our great revolution.
Great revolution? I thought you said it was green.
That's for food and culture. This is for the mess. Gigantic construction. Like airports, bridges, dams, food and so on. Just behave yourself. If you want to show the revolution, and then look here. I am tired of forcing you about the place. This is not done to hire me. I am the woman. I should be moved. What is stupid retreating as if you are not a prostitute like the rest?
Oh.
Yes, Pastor. A political prostitute as some has it. That is what you are. Song Master.
Oh, yes, Pastor.
Let's have the song of the political prostitute. Turn around and stop the
I mean in business, then in business. Nothing is too much. Even not the sacrifice.
Now go on.
How are you? How are you? How long you are waiting for this moment, eh? You are so sweet. You are so
I've got to wait for this money.
Chill.
You stop that. What do you think you are? Cha 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 cha. Anyway.
You just did that.
Don't fetch me water. I think I'll come. Fetch me water. Yes, water.
Okay, wait.
Why would I wait, eh? How would you come to feelings at all? I cannot wait, Kaweno. I must continue to walk. As a monkey, carrying the cross on his neck. Ah, I was ready to walk and try my feet. Kaweno, eh? Please, just give me water, also. I can die.
Sit here.
Goodbye, my contract. Go on. Goodbye to my account in Switzerland.
Yes, there's a storehouse.
We will assess the moment. Yes, drop at tutorial.
Wait, let me call you by speed.
No, I don't need the high school. I have a car for by
speed. Bicycle is my assistant here, you know. He was one day his father bought his own bicycle. Madam, I cannot go.
Please, I beg you. Now, please, move by yourself. This is a matter of life and death.
Madam.
And according to the rules and regulations in Parliament, we can't waste more time. Please, Chief.
Madam,
Chief, I will reward you. I promise I will reward you very well. I'll recommend you at our next
meeting
for another
chicken title.
Maybe
in Kano. Ah! Another chicken title in Kano! Ah! Madam, let me go. When they close this up. Hey, madam. Madam, no, I don't like joking things. You will recommend me in Kano.
Yes.
So, promise me, you leave from Sigimon. And we are doing it.